YouTube. Let's do this.
And fail.
Exactly.
Like, I do not know this map.
Mute.
I don't play this one very often. I like this map, I just don't really play it often.
Same.
Oh my god, I just noticed there's a knife on the ground.
Wait, what? Did you say a knife?
Yeah, in the place where, like, where the astronaut, the, what's it called, airplane thing is. There's a knife on the ground.
Airplane?
Okay.
What? I just noticed that.
It's probably just decoration.
Yeah, it's probably just to make it look cool.
Oh,
it's kind of really scary.
Yeah,
no, I see what you're talking about, Sky.
Yeah,
I thought you were talking about in your room. I was like, why is there a knife on the ground?
Yeah, I don't think that's what I see.
That's why I was so confused.
Okay, so I don't think it's Sky. She's been doing, maybe. I hate when people use specimen just to run through because it confuses me. Clean cards, but Jesus, two people are dead. I'm gonna find out where these dead people are. Okay. Okay, dead body. Dead body on the med bay scanner on the right side of the map. So I want to know why Lily was guarding the door.
Hey, wait, guarding what door?
I don't know this world, and I didn't know Mr. Huh? Yeah, I didn't know this world, and I played it like once or twice.
Oh, okay. I don't think it's Sky, because Sky had opportunities to kill me, but then again, she did last game too, and she was still imposter, so.
Wait, Pink is dead, and I saw on Cam's last person was Pink was orange.
Interesting. Okay, mute.
I was in the right
So, I haven't played a lot with Shay to know her MO. I know Skye's is when she's really upset about being accused. She's most likely imposter, but she does her tasks when she's crew. And, I mean, I've seen her do tasks, so I'm pretty sure that she's crew. Julia is tricky because she's a mastermind. She really knows what she's doing. I haven't really played enough with Lily either. Lily probably knows what she's doing.
Oh my god, it's Julia.
I saw Sky. I saw Sky kill right in front of me. She saw her
bullet.
I was talking
about her.
Things are gonna get.
You started walking up.
awkward.
I knew that you guys would fall for it. I blamed it on Sky because Sky, the failure never kills anyone.
So, okay. So my thing, though, is you know Sky's, when Sky's imposter when she's not, because she, you can hear the tone of her voice when she's imposter and gets accused. You can tell she gets really mad, but when she's crewmate and she gets accused, her voice gets really high-pitched, and so you know when she's crewmate when she gets accused because her voice is really high-pitched.
Imposter?
You'll forget.
Probably will.
Alright,